How to take public transport or how to commute from Shore Residences to Mall of Asia. Let's look at the map first. This is Shore Residences and this is Mall of Asia. First option is to take an e-trike in front of Shore Residences Tower C2 and SM Retail Headquarters Building along Sunrise Drive. As of December 2022, e-trike from Shore to MOA costs 20 pesos. Option number 2 is to take a jeepney along the junction of Bayshore Avenue and Sunrise Drive. As of December 2022, jeepney from Shore to MOA costs 12 pesos. Option number 3, you can always book a taxi or book a Grab car going to Mall of Asia. As of December 2022, Grab car from Shore to Mall of Asia costs around 100 to 150 pesos.